from this tournament?
Boys are really young. They are coming out for playing. It's a good exposure for them. And we are very much concerned about our development process. So about the winning or losing, it's immaterial to us. We are focusing on our development. The mistake we done today, we have to rectify in future. So that is our main motto. As well as boys winning, full carries to our boys. They did a good job and win 3 points.
Can you just clarify us that this team is actually not a national squad? It is just a regional academy, is that true?
We have 4 regional academy. FIFA and AIP, FIFA sponsor, AIP organizer. And it's a development process. And each and every age group plays here. So this age group, we have planned such a way that every age group can develop. And age-wise, they are going step by step up.
So this is not a national squad, this is just a regional
academy. This is regional academy as well as national squad.
Okay.
Means all the good players.
Okay, from different academy that you have selected.
Our selection process go on through the long time. We saw any good talented player who may be 13 years, 14 years, we can take. 2 14 years boy we bring with our team for exposure, or give good exposure, good experience.
Now what I'm going to ask you, this is a national squad of India.
Okay. National squad stay in academy. Regional academy.
All right.
Because they should get good food, good training, good education, good atmosphere. So that is our...
You selected these players from 4 academies. You selected these players from 4 academies.
No. This age group, they are in Kolkata Academy. Means there is a state, West Bengal, and they are Kolkata place. This age group there. The next age group in Mumbai. After that, next age group in Goa. And lower age group in Goa. So we are doing like this step by step. Like in Europe. What? So all these plans and program made by Mr. Lokman. So you all know Mr. Lokman very well. He's very famous in Holland as well as Australian football. He's a, we can say, engineer. Make one building, so plan. So he's a nice plan. So I feel that if we go like this way, maybe today we will not see something good, but after 10 years, we can see something better. But these boys, they had been last October, your team also, Nepal team also went in Japan. All the SAFF team also went to Japan. And Japan national team also played. So this team only, they drew with Japan. So it's a development process, I always did. The match they played, we just think what they made wrong. So we have to rectify it with video as well as our verbal works.
So you are completely happy with the performance of today's match?
Yeah.
Are you completely happy with the boys' performance?
We are doing good job, that's why we win 3 points. We have to develop more. So I always tell boys, good, better, best, excellent, outstanding. So one day we have to reach in outstanding. So we thought like that way, simply.